prosecutor who sent Charles Manson to prison has died. Vincent Bugliosi gained international fame when he led the prosecution of Manson and six of his followers for the murder of actress Sharon Tate back in 1969. Bugliosi later wrote the bestseller Helter, Skelter about the Manson case. He died at the age of 80 after a long battle with cancer.